Chill out at the first Mount Dora Cool.
The City of Mount Dora Community Redevelopment Agency, along with Main Street Leasing and the Village Merchants Association, is hosting the first Mount Dora Cool, an evening street fest held in historic downtown Mount Dora.
This is an event for everyone, families, young and old. We really want the local communities to come out and chill out in Mount Dora.
The first Mount Dora Cool is themed Chill Out and will feature a tropical-style atmosphere complete with Hawaiian lays and three Caribbean and tropical-inspired musical acts, including T. Scott and the Florida Nights Band.
Rising this morning, feeling absolutely great. For nearly a half a century, I've been singing in a band. I like to New Orleans to 2010. Will the party be at my house? I wonder who'll attend.
In addition to live bands, more entertainment will be on hand, including the Caribbean Chillers and Cool Vibe. Evening shopping will be available. Many downtown shops plan to remain open in the evening to accommodate event attendees.
Chill out at the first Mount Dora Cool, starting Thursday, August 17th, 5 to 9 p.m.
Plan to stop by the Welcome Center to get your free Hawaiian lei and map outlining locations of entertainers and a long list of open stores.
Street magic, balloon art, and face painting. Fun for the whole family.
Only time will tell.
Mount Dora Cool.
Yeah, good stuff, isn't it?